Yo, what's good, homies and homies? It's your boy RC here. Get ready to get into this video about Onish Pranks. It's been a minute since I reacted to Onish Pranks videos. This guy is definitely a bomb ass YouTuber. 4.2 million subscribers and he's definitely doing his thing. I enjoy these videos that he do. For real, I really enjoy them. Hopefully y'all do too. Let's go ahead and hop into this one he just did about a week ago. And no, I'm not going to do that stupid dance or play that stupid song. And y'all know which one I'm talking about. Don't act like y'all don't know it. But let's go ahead and hop into this video right now. I cannot wait to check out. This is gonna be hella dope.
This is a hilarious call a fan did using my automatic prank calling app.
Oh, he has a prank calling app.
He said to stop calling my number
really?
Prank to his coworker, who absolutely flips out in the funniest way.
Wow. Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Hello?
Yeah, who's this?
Who's this?
Oh,
but who are you? Why do you keep calling my telephone?
I never called your telephone.
Look, this is the first time you've called me in the best hour, Habibi. What do you want?
Oh,
I never called you, my
really?
Friend. Never. I never touched my phone since
this Abdo prank was
actually 2 hours.
Automatically. Wow.
You're calling in Montreal. I never called you. Never, never, never.
Look, I'm trying to sleep here. You keep waking me up.
Wow, that's messed
up,
really.
Stop bugging me. I never called you. I never touched my fucking phone to call you, so stop saying that. I don't know why you're calling me.
He's slowly going from 0 to 100.
I took my phone to call you, okay? I did not.
Look, you're interrupting my nap, and I'm getting very cranky.
Oh, wow, really?
I never, never called you, so stop that. Never touch my phone. I don't know why you have my number.
Double negative. All right.
I'm done with this. If you don't stop calling my telephone, there's going to be trouble, okay?
Listen to me!
You do not know who you're messing with, yes,
you. What? Wow.
Hey, stop bugging me. I never touched my phone to call you. I don't know. Where are you? I don't know who you are. I'm in Montreal. I'm just a normal person and I never called you.
Wow.
I never fucking called you.
Oh my
God.
Shut up, you donkey.
Hey.
Now I decided to call him back personally.
Hey.
As if I found love notes on my door
really?
With his name and number on it.
Wow.
Hello?
Yeah. I called like you asked. Now what do you want? I am from Egypt, so we can speak English or we can speak Arabic.
Wow.
Ben, moi je parle français, fait qu'on va parler français. Je sais pas de qui. Je sais pas pourquoi tu m'appelles. Je peux jamais parler.
Listen,
moi je raccroche.
Y a donkey, y a Mr. Croissant.
Wow, really?
Come to me right now.
Parles?
We will meet face by face because you cannot keep leaving your number on my door
and
driving
my
me
God,
crazy.
Really?
Mais j'ai rien fait.
Listen. Mr. Froglegs,
relax. Oh, that's messed up.
Help is me.
Hey, fucker Arabic. Hey, fucker Arabic guy.
Stop it. You stop it. Hey.
I don't what? Stop it. I don't know who you are.
What?
I don't know who's...
Why are you calling me?
I'm going to close the phone right now, and I'm going to put the cops on you guys, because I really don't know what you're doing right now.
You know what? You know what I have to say to you?
I don't...
Lick my ass, ya donkey.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're very upsetting to me, right? You tell me like
really?
A fuck shit. You keep leaving your number on my front door. You understand?
What's your name?
My name is Abdu.
What's your name?
It's Abdu.
It's probably a mistake by the phone company because actually I never called you. I never, never called you from any place. I never touched my phone. I call not so much everybody.
No, but it says, it says call me baby dash Yannick. Are you Yannick?
Yes, but it's
probably
something that's coming from... I don't know you. I understand.
Look, just tell me,
I'm
please.
From
look, are you trying to make a gay with me or what?
Wow.
Why are you telling me that?
You're trying to make a gay with me
or
what? Really?
Hey, look, my friend, stop right now, okay? I honestly just don't care, not because I don't love you.
I know,
just because I have no...
I do.
I'm so confused.
More than
like,
that.
I have, me too, I have 3 wives. Like, honestly, I have 3 wives, so when I get a note on my door that says, call me baby, and has like a kiss with a lipstick, saying, Yannick, I have to... My wife thinks I make a gay, so I have to ask her, are you trying to make a gay with me?
No, wow!
Not at all. Not at all.
Can
know,
I ask? Can I ask your wife just
this is
for a
clue? I like it.
Can I ask her real quick?
No. Yeah, you won't have to do anything to my wife, please.
No, I just want to ask her just a question, right? Just like just to see, like maybe I can get a proof.
Wow.
Like, hey, does Yannick like a finger up his buttocks?
Wow!
Because I think he wants to get a hand up mine. Like,
We're going to let the thing go like this. So thank you. Goodbye.
No, but listen,
he says, thank you. Goodbye. He just hung the phone up. Like,
such a fucking character, dude.
Wow, that is so cool.
Hello?
Yeah, Yannick, man. What's up? It's me again.
Yes.
I just wanted to see, are we going to come to an agreement or what? Because, like, you're wasting so many post-it notes to put these notes on my door.
Oh, this is too funny.
Okay, no problem.
Yeah, but, like, one important thing I have to tell you, too, is that, like, you know, the whole thing is just like a prank.
Yeah, I know. I hear back my voice on a certain other telephone, so, from the first prank. Which was really funny.
That was did your coworker send it to you? Hey, what's up, man? My name is Russell. I'm the guy behind the voice.
Yeah, exactly. I heard, because actually this passed through our all our other coworkers, and I heard my voice from another person, so I played a little bit with Joey after that.
Thanks for tuning in.
Wow, that's so cool.
Calling someone up personally after they've been pranked with the app
is
super
fun.
I like
that. That's dope.
You can send out those same pranks you heard to your friends right now.
Download the app
and get 5 free calls.
Ooh.
I just added 5 more countries you can call as well, and a brand new lighthearted Mother's Day prank
nice.
You can send to your moms right now. I'll see you subscribers
nice.
Next week.
You know how funny that is? That's so cool. You know that prank? He was like, hey, shut up, yeah, donkey. Like, bro, I'm like, bro, the way he said, yeah, donkey, like, bro, for real. He say it like an ass. He really does say it like he's an ass. Oh, my God. But, yo, I enjoyed this video. Orange Pranks, keep doing your thing, man. Definitely, definitely enjoyed this. This was hella funny, hella hilarious. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed it, too. Continue to watch these videos. Continue to watch his videos, too. Go subscribe to his channel, Onish Pranks, on YouTube. Like I said, 4.2 million subscribers. And hopefully you enjoy my reaction, y'all. Until next time, it's your boy RC signing off. Much love. Peace.